If f prime of x is positive, increasing, and concave down, then the function f of x is one of the following: decreasing and concave up, decreasing and concave down, increasing and concave down, or increasing and concave up. The sign of the first derivative indicates whether a function is increasing or decreasing. If the first derivative is positive, the function is increasing. If the first derivative is negative, the function is decreasing. And since we're told our first derivative is positive, or f prime of x is greater than 0, this indicates our function f of x must be increasing. Next, we're told f prime of x is increasing, which means the derivative of the derivative, or the second derivative, must be positive because f prime of x is increasing. So if f double prime of x is positive or greater than 0, remember the second derivative of a function indicates a concavity, where if the second derivative is positive, like we have, the function is concave up. If the second derivative is negative, the function would be concave down. But in our case, this indicates f of x is concave up. We're also told f prime of x is concave down. The concavity is indicated by the sign of the second derivative, but in this case it would be the second derivative of the derivative or the third derivative. So if the first derivative is concave down, that indicates that the third derivative would be negative. If the derivative function was concave up, that would indicate that the third derivative is positive. But we don't actually need information about the third derivative to answer this question. We now know that f of x is increasing and concave up. And therefore, our selection should be this last option here, increasing and concave up. Now, see if we can sketch a function that's increasing and concave up. Well, if the function is increasing, we know as x increases, y increases, or the graph goes uphill from left to right. If the function is concave up, it must resemble at least a piece of this graph here that's concave up. But again, because our function is increasing, notice how it could only be the right side of this piece that's concave up. And therefore, a possible graph for f of x might look something like this. Notice how it's always increasing, and it's also always concave up. I hope you found this helpful.